That's actually fun to do.
Bloodline.
I still want to play a game where I do the relic sheet for heal.
Oh, that stuff is stupid.
Why is Bloodline so broken? We're not playing. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, thank Christ.
Wait, did someone dodge?
No, he was about to, though. Dumbass.
Did, like, a last second
thing. Warwick, Rise, Zaya. I feel like this is a good on-hit game. They have a lot of beef.
They do. And I got the peel for you, my dude.
Yeah, we're gonna go on-hit. I don't think I can outburst Zaya anyways. I don't like Lethal Tempo, though.
Why? It's so good.
I don't
now
like
that they buffed
it, though. I don't like it.
Why? Because it you don't weird. See its effects?
No, it's just it doesn't feel good.
No, it feels weird. It feels really weird to use.
I'm used to it because I played Old Cog, but with Old Cog it made sense because you had range and you didn't
and
need
you get
to
pick when you use it too.
Yeah, this you don't get to pick, and if you can't, it's so easy to cancel autos. It's so easy to not move because you're still autoing.
It's on indefinitely though, pretty much now, in a team fight. Now that they lowered the cooldown from 10 to 6.
I'm a greasy boy.
Wait, what's that have to do with anything?
I don't know.
I mean, I'll be honest. I'll admit, it really did enrich my day, so I don't mind hearing it. I'm still confused. Mitch, how do you feel about Scyther?
Pokemon. I don't know. I'm not really a fan of Scyther.
I only like him as a false swiper because of technician.
Like, I'll take a Caesar.
Yeah.
Because he can he's so fast.
And he's competitively useful, you know?
Yeah, he just hurts so much. He's so fast.
Yeah. No, Scyther's really good, though, for his false swiper.
Yeah, yeah, for a false swiper, 100%.
I think he's, like, the best false swiper.
I hate that it's a normal move that, like, no one...
Yeah, I agree. There's, like, only some people that can use it. There should be, like,
what?
A special attack false swipe.
Kleptomancy?
Honestly, if I could throw it on, like, Beware...
That would be dope.
Beware just one-shots everything anyway.
Beware's fucking dumb. I hate Beware.
It's so strong, though.
I hate it too much to use it.
Do you?
Yeah.
Do you really?
Oh. Yeah. I think it looks fucking stupid.
You
know what
I really
stupid?
I like Gout.
Ugh.
You know what doesn't look stupid?
They have Gout.
Mudkip.
The what?
Mudkip.
I guess I'll start red.
That's not Gallade.
Yeah, but Mudkip's the best.
But
what I find really funny is that Mudkip is the only Pokemon in its evolutionary tree that learns Hydro Pump.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does. Mm-hmm. Get it to level like 42 or something like that.
I'm pretty sure other Pokemon learn it.
No,
brother...
in its evolutionary tree.
My brother's level 41 Trapinch and counting right now. No, was it Dunspar? Level 41 Dunsparce and counting.
I was gonna say, he should at least be the little knot thing.
My brother is getting a Trapinch and a Dunsparce level 100, though. It's his goal.
What?
My one
Trapinch
friend
is his favorite, and he likes Dunsparce.
I think it was Sun with only Delibird.
My one friend's doing an all Zigzagoon team on one of the games.
It can learn every move.
It's hilarious.
It's almost definitely,
Hoenn, Gen 3,
yeah.
Sun,
yeah.
And Sapphire, Ruby. Are you autistic?
I am.
Yeah, but I was trying to remember the name. Alpha, Sapphire, Omega, Ruby.
Best games. I like them more than the original.
See, I never played Sapphire and Ruby.
Kill
I played
yourself.
Emerald, so I really didn't like Omega.
Yeah, it's because you're a huge pussy.
I played Emerald, and I still liked
ORS. Is, it has everything Ruby had, but it's
what's
not,
ORS stand for? Omega Ruby Sapphire?
Yeah. No. Yeah, the story's different, but it had the same. The only difference was a few trainer battles and that Rayquaza was at the end.
Well,
and
also,
like,
was like a mall.
Yeah.
I hated that.
Really? I thought it was cool.
It
made
I
sense.
Like it better solely because it has the EXP share, and I'm not one of those diehards who thinks it, oh, not okay, because it's just convenient.
It's OP.
I like how in Sun and Moon the EXP share is not overpowered.
It's still OP for me, Michael.
It gives you half XP. It's pretty good.
I like EXP share with one other Pokemon.
It's still OP for me. I like.
Why? It makes the game so much easier.
Yeah, no. The EXP share is legitimately OP.
Takes the fun part out of it.
It's not as OP in Sun.
I don't have time to grind,
but I just do so much grinding outside of to get other things high enough to be useful that everything else is still three levels higher.
I figured out that's what's wrong. I haven't been grinding, and that's why.
So Warwick and
Vic just flashed. I could have told you that. You don't grind.
See, I don't even care if it's.
I had to in. I've never had to in Fates. Actually, no. In Fates, I am grinding, but that's because I want to see how easy it is to beat the game with only the avatar. Because I think it'd be fun. Because you can do it with what's his name, because he's free. He's the best unit ever made. Lobster. Man.
Wait a minute. You want me to go tank or attack speed?
Well, you go with the attack speed item. You get. What's it? You get.
Get Blood Razor.
Blood Razor, okay. Titanic Hydra, and then full tank.
Yeah. They should and you'll, like, one shot squishies.
You do.
I actually. Like.
I don't like that.
Me,
though.
I don't like Titanic.
You can go Triforce.
Well, no, I don't get Triforce.
I
go Frozen Mallet.
Frozen
Mallet. Wow. Yeah. Yeah. Never mind. You
I don't
cancel
like that build.
Really?
Yeah.
What
I
about?
Have all right. All right.
Listen to me here. Listen to this build. So we got IE. All right. Static Shiv. And then you're at Dusk Blade.
No.
You die before you can hit.
You don't think that's
Wait,
good?
Is that for Shyvana?
It's a Shaco build, you idiot.
Yeah. It's my meme. Anytime someone asks me for a build, I just say IE, Static Shiv, Dusk Blade.
Look, you get Static Shift first, what are you?
Oh, you used to get Static Shift first. And then they nerf Shaco a lot.
I like how Karma's like killing these two all by herself. Like, I'm not even poking.
That's what she does. It's like...
Yeah, she. Well, although she's probably going damage, I like to go shieldy.
It's also Karma made as a whole, to be honest.
Unless you're going tank.
That's still how.
No! Not if you're me.
He did it mid and fed.
And
who did?
Fed? Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah.
I mean, playing a
I did better than you as Ornn. And I'm.
Yeah,
retarded.
Because Ornn's OP.
No, he's not. Why do people think he's OP? He has counterplay.
I don't think he's OP. I think
you
he's
ever seen Rengar? Yeah. He's just very good at what he does. He wins lane.
Yeah, and then ulties and single-handedly turns the tides of a team fight.
Yeah, it's not like Maokai could do that, or Malphite could do that, or
Shaco.
Yeah, but Malphite gets shitted on in lane.
Yeah.
Shaco starts the fight.
That's right. No, he gets, like, he's like two kills and leaves.
But you
no
also
help.
Can't stop Beautiful. Malphite's ult.
Maokai's ult is just wild.
It's on 2 level cooldown. Honestly. Okay.
I'm still, I don't need a battle.
The thing is you have to be pretty close. Like, all you do is not group up that. Like, you don't, like, stay in one area. You just spread yourselves out in a team fight.
Spread your wings. That guy just got hit by the side guard.
Does Leaf Tempo give you attack speed, or does it just lower the cap?
Alright, Dom, I'm watching.
Wait, say that again?
Nice minion.
Does it give you attack speed?
Does what give you attack speed?
Lethal Tempo.
Yes.
Yeah. It gives you 30 to 80%
based on your level. Yeah, and erases the cap.
You can't let this Warwick get a kill. He's had 3 shitty ganks mid.
You just had 1 bot.
Good.
He got us low.
You should have seen his first mid gank. He flashed, Victor flashed, they both missed everything, and then that was it.
That was a good gank. He hit us with shit.
Did you flash?
Me? No, I healed.
Did you die?
No.
Did he get a summoner spell?
Yeah, he got heal, and I think he got Karma Slash.
Alright, not horrible.
Nope, Karma didn't use a summoner.
Alright.
Okay.
So oh. Is Miles Henry's bitch?
Miles is Henry's Miles. Little brother.
I know, but I feel like he's his bitch.
Miles is really weird.
I think
he
Henry's
always
really
talks like
too.
This, and half the time you ask him a question, he just doesn't respond.
Yeah, that's what he was doing when we were playing PUBG.
It was hilarious. Like, Miles, you see
like,
someone?
Miles.
Silence.
And then, yeah, nothing.
So, that's nutty, man.
What procs lethal tempo?
Damage. Autoing, or damaging an enemy champion.
I can't proc on minion kill like my passive, so I get them both.
And then every time you auto, you it adds to the duration up to, I think it's like 6 or 8 seconds.
So it's like a shittier COG W. It's literally just a shitty COG W, back when COG was viable.
I mean, back when COG Maul was a turret?
Yeah. That's what I'm gonna become after I get a champ kill and all that attack speed and shit. Oh, I was like, oh no, TF's coming, but it's just our shitty TF as well.
It's not up here, I am needed.
What build order are you doing, Dom?
Rageblade.
As long as you do that first, you're pretty good.
Like, well, I'm maxing W, right?
Yeah,
I like maxing W all the time.
I'm gonna go back and get a.
What you do
then get
is you max either E. Well, actually, I think a lot of people like to do E just for the harass and wave clear.
Nah,
E's but pussies. But you can do W and then you do. Yeah,
blue laser.
Cause your Q just doesn't deal enough damage.
Oh yeah, Mike.
To really make it
it's
worth it.
It's just a wave clear lane mid, really.
I see that.
Like Victor versus TF is,
yeah,
nothing is special. I can't kill him. He can't really.
You should come bot. Bot lane, nothing's happening because all we're doing is pushing, and they can't do.
Would
it.
You rather me come bot or get dragon?
Get dragon.
I'd rather you get dragon.
You can't come bot, Luke. They're pushed.
One thing I love about Shyvana is that it doesn't feel bad to use your ult to take dragon.
Bot lane's coming.
Oh.
Yeah, I think the buff that they gave to her ulti with how quickly she regens rage is ridiculous.
I think it's fine. Her ult was always up anyway. Just having it up longer when you're in it is nice.
Having it up for twice in an extended fight is not okay.
I think it's fine.
So does Shyvana have bonus damage to dragons, or just get bonus effects from killing them?
Bonus damage too, and gets bonus effects.
Yeah.
It just incentivizes her to get more dragons, really.
Right, I should be careful. I don't want to get taunted.
Who did Rammus die to? Who did Bumble die to?
Yeah, no Shenault for a little bit.
Sucker.
Is gonna have to back.
Shen's right there. Get bottom turret.
The minions can take it. Oh, never mind. She's. Got flashes.
It's a Warwick here.
Is it Ryze top?
Mm-hmm. It's funny. I feel like Ryze should be Rumble. Just having played.
That was really funny.
Shen's mid.
Wait, are you saying Ryze and Rumble?
Yeah.
I don't know. I
skill matchup.
I'd say it's a skill matchup because Ryze doesn't have a lot of wave clear.
Oh.
Which one do you buy first when you play Varus? Do you buy the blasting wand or the pickaxe?
The pickaxe.
I get the blasting wand.
Why?
I like it.
Got him.
My alt makes my alt do more damage. Makes my W do more damage.
Did you guys hear that?
Yeah,
Shen's
but
I heard it.
The pickaxe also increases the damage of your other abilities. Other than your ulti.
I don't need those abilities.
Oh, I'm so dumb.
Pussy abilities.
Plus, it makes last hitting easier.
I don't last hit.
Redemption flashed.
Oh! This is the semester, boys. I'm getting a noise complaint.
Alright, I'm ready.
For me. Daddy, hold me tight. Something, please.
Alright.
I hope you don't need Krugs, because I can't farm.
I don't.
I'm borrowing them. My E's on quick cast, and that's really annoying. I think Krugs are gonna kill me.
If you stay after getting that one, they probably will.
Oh, they can't catch this. Where's my? I have.
Brad Victor's trying to match my rogues, but it doesn't really work.
Do you want to know one thing that you should try, Michael?
What?
Predator TF.
I don't like it.
Michael, did you see that mid?
Roam even more.
You know, Michael? What the problem is? Yeah, I saw that. That was interesting. You both jumped at each other, and he completely missed.
Yeah, and I just kind of was like, all right.
That took me a long time to kill Krugs.
Anyway, The Sorcery Tree is just too good for Twisted Fate. Having Ultimate Hat and Celerity and Water Walking is just so strong that I don't think it warrants replacing it with anything else.
But you can still get two of those things. Like,
yeah,
you probably still grab Celerity and,
Ultimate Hat.
I find
Water Walking pretty essential, especially with how much Roam I play.
Ow.
Well, yeah, but you'd have Predator to take care of that.
Also, it's on
that. Plus, you can get the out of combat movement speed.
I did not need to flash.
I didn't think I'd do that much damage.
I'll get that anyway.
From what?
What? That's my secondary. I got a cheap shot and Relentless Hunter.
Oh.
Is that the healing one or the speed one?
That's the speed one.
That's the speed
makes
one.
Makes sense. Yeah. Alright, Rage played at 15 minutes. Not bad for me, honestly. My call is stacked before 30 minutes.
It's also because you complete your boots before you do anything else.
I know, but they help me dodge, and you don't understand. Do I want to get Runins?
Yes.
Fuck Runins.
What?
I'll get a third item.
But
I don't need the wave clear right now, and I don't
also
do any damage.
The fight's breaking out.
So,
third item.
Orc will let me fuck with her.
And lifesteal's pretty good.
Mitch, you don't understand. I could care about your statistics for what's right. I like the colors of the items. And I think Bork's pretty cute.
It's just that the,
if you
being
say
able to spread your passive.
I don't need to spread my passive. I'm not hitting Qs or Es, so it doesn't matter. I wonder if I can 1v1 Zaya. Probably really dependent on feathers.
Depends on feathers, and it also depends on whether you have your Rage Blade stacked before the fight or not.
What? Oh my gosh. Sorry,
I mean,
Michael.
If I hadn't died, we could have killed them.
Yeah.
Taunt me, Shen.
Warwick has no ult. Victor has no ult.
I hate how much freaking health Warwick gets back.
I'll get what's it called, don't worry.
What
we're
is it called?
A dragon off that.
Nah, they're not. We've got
Mortal Reamer.
Luke and I are also on the. I'll show you the way.
I'm
actually,
not
we can kill Warwick.
I can 1v1 Warwick, so yeah, you should be fine.
That's why I like the movement speed. Slow down, bud. Come back.
Rage Blade. Now we get Cloud Drake.
And now I I'm speedy because I'm in the river.
I think this is the
plus
best.
Plus, when I'm in the river, I get 1980.
Rage Blade has ever had.
Move quick.
It's my favorite version of it.
This is my favorite AP. Being in river gives me so much AP. It's not even.
Tonight, I kind of want to play a game as Janna and just go with move speed.
Okay.
Just, whenever Dom's not severely pushed up where I need to be with him, make sure he doesn't die, I can roam. Just come to mid lane and just pop my head in and blow a flash.
This is why I love Twisted Fate, man. Just so much damage. And a Mr. Utility.
I'm not even fed.
What?
Not even fed.
Not even, I'm not even fed. I'm fine with one.
Yeah, you're fed. I'm not.
But how much do you have?
What?
Huh? I have a long sword.
I'm one short of having the most in the game.
That's far.
Yeah.
Who has more than you?
Victor has 135.
Well, that's because he clears waves slightly better.
Well, also, now I have 135. Now he has 145. That's also because I've been roaming so much.
Let me have it, Luke.
That's true.
Yeah, he's only matched. He's only matched two of my three or four roams.
His laser, once he upgrades it, clears the backline minions.
Yeah, well, my Q clears backline minions.
Does it really?
Yeah, so I can red card the frontline and
sorry.
The backline.
Was it going to, but I got an urge.
Oh, I knew exactly what was about to happen. I went into that full knowing as soon as you stopped attacking me.
And that clears the full wave. One red card and one shield. Unless it's a cannon.
All I want's red.
Oh, okay.
Actually, I want to help our karma.
I don't care about karma. Even though she won me my lane.
Michael?
Shoot. When are you available this semester? We should look together.
You said that.
Oh, hell yeah, Sierra.
Get that puss puss, get that puss. Give me some of that puss. Get that puss puss.
You know?
Peeking?
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 Oh, I think you meant like CSGO or like PUBG. Alright, we kill him.
I'll be back.
Let me get some health, Luke. Alright, oh, never mind, they already won.
Does that Shen really think he's gonna escape me?
Yes. Alright, what do I get next? Just tank?
Wait, is she running lethal tempo? No, she has fleet.
You literally just build straight tank stats.
Sounds good.
And you can, like, if you reset your autos with, like, a Q and then a Titanic, you just one-hit people. Or, I guess, three-hit, but it's instant. It's pretty sick. It's pretty nutty.
I want to get Warwick's jungle, but Michael, come with me. Can you take him? Was there a red buff? Thank you.
If I steal it with this Q, it's mine. I was pretty close.
Oh, you were. You did a lot of damage for being such a beefy gal. Let's flank him, dude. Let's flank him. Hey, dude.
Well, it's not me, doll.
That was a crazy. That was crazy. That was a great flank. Out of combat, look at my movement speed.
Look I have returned.
I want a skill that gives you really high attack speed out of combat.
Wait, attack speed out of combat?
I have
why? Because the stat won't matter except for the first auto.
No, it's a great stat to have out of combat.
I mean, your first auto will be like instant.
Anyone like my 600 damage auto? on that boy.
I am but a humble ADC. Alright,
yeah.
I'm leaving. Goodbye.
Yeah.
Alright. Do you think they'll come
All
get
right.
me? I guess not.
Without remorse, she
I'm
says.
Sorry, I have to go have a rematch with Krugs. Last time they almost took me down, but now I
would
have a sword to shoot out of
one
my bow and arrow.
Quick boy, or
let's see how much. I want to see how much my
rock
blue card
boys.
Does
this one clicky boy or several rocky boys? Who wins? It's the clicky boy. Spoilers. Put it in the thumbnail.
Just name the video.
One clicky boy. No, that's the last game. Last game I actually did good. This time I'm a mediocre clicky boy.
No, this time I'm doing good. Forgot how much I love Shyvana.
She just clears so quickly.
And like kills people so quickly.
Like Mars. He's still the only good bow and arrow champion in this fucking game.
Boner champion?
Look, can I get Baron? Look, there's a dragon, you should go get it.
Yeah, Dom, I can't think of another one.
Can I ult go through minions? Oh, hey, bud.
Yes.
I'm glad you tested it there.
What? I had to know.
There was no minions, champion, bunch of minions, no more minions, another champion. Who's he sending at? The minions.
Nah, you guys are fine. I'm leaving. Does Luke have to be there for the dragon kill?
For
no,
what?
No, no, no. He
Luke,
gets
I'm
minus
Luke,
stats at FRT.
Luke, you take turrets, I'm gonna take this dragon for you.
Alright.
Oh, this is silly top lane, guys. What was that?
I guess I have the most health here.
Boy, do I love this.
Give me this minion.
Oh, I almost got her with the,
Oh, you stay away from my people.
Yeah, you guys can win the game. I'm just gonna back. Ooh, never mind, there's minions to kill.
Oh, we didn't get bot on him.
I'm coming.
I completely missed him with that. Wow.
I'm not even gonna get runins.
Why, yeah, the game's gonna end?
Yeah. Got him.
Ah. No. Fuck it.
I just got my rabbit on.
Triple kill!
Nice one, dude.
Turret almost killed me. I was under turret that whole time.
One clicky boy.
One clicky boy, dude. Oh, I need to regen so War can't come, like, surprise whack me.
We're inting. He did not int. It's just bad.
One clicky boy. That describes me very well.
You know, a clicky boy, you did great.
I mean, you do no. play Jinx.
Great shot calling.
You know what describes
boy.
You very well? One good boy.
Alright, 1 second.
Oh, I got an S.
I like how many times we're saying boy.
Boy.
I really didn't get an S. I got an A.
Oh, look at the damage.
I still think my favorite one of those memes
no,
is the
way.
Shadow of the Colossus one where it's like, who will win? 12 giant colossi that wouldn't hurt a fly, or one horny.